Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 6 History Chapter 9, Vital Villages, Thriving Towns. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section, finding out about cities, stories, travelers, sculpture and archaeology, Part 5. The Clever Poor Man. This comprises 11 questions. Question 1. After selling the leaves and sticks to the king's potter, the young man thought of dash. The options are another plan, starting a potter's shop, starting a business, becoming a gardener. Your time to choose. And the answer is another plan. So, after selling the leaves and sticks to the king's potter, the young man thought of another plan. Question 2. The young man dashed a jar full of water to the city gate. The options are supplied, piped, carried, made the children carry. Your time to choose. And the answer is carried. So, the young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate. Question 3. The young man carried dash to the city gate. The options are a jar full of water, bundle of grass, leaves and sticks, all of these. Your time to choose. And the answer is a jar full of water. So, the young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate. Question 4. The young man carried a jar full of water to dash. The options are the king's garden, the potter, the king's palace, the city gate. Your time to choose. And the answer is the city gate. So, the young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate. Question 5. The young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate and dashed to 500 grass cutters. The options are sold water, offered water, bartered water for grass, offered the jar only. Your time to choose. And the answer is offered water. So, the young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate and offered water to 500 grass cutters. Next question, 6. The young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate and offered water to dash grass cutters. The options are 200, 300, 400, 500. Your time to choose. And the answer is 500. So, the young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate and offered water to 500 grass cutters. Question 7. The young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate and offered water to 500 dash. The options are grass cutters, the guards, travelers, horses. Your time to choose. And the answer is grass cutters. So, the young man carried a jar full of water to the city gate and offered water to 500 grass cutters. Question 8. The grass cutters were dash with the young man's offer of a jar of water. The options are upset, pleased, angry, disinterested. Your time to choose. And the answer is pleased. So, the grass cutters were pleased with the young man's offer of a jar of water. Question 9. The grass cutters were pleased and said, "You have done us dash. Tell us, what can we do for you?" The options are a favor, harm, a good turn, a barter. Your time to choose. And the answer is a good turn. So, the grass cutters were pleased and said, "You have done us a good turn. Tell us, what can we do for you?" Question 10. The grass cutters were pleased and said, "You have done us a good turn. Tell us dash." The options are, what is the price of the water? The price of the jar? How much do we pay you? What can we do for you? Your time to choose. And the answer is, what can we do for you? So, the grass cutters were pleased and said, "You have done us a good turn. Tell us, what can we do for you?" Next question, last question, 11. The young man replied, "I'll let you know when dash." The options are, the time comes, the opportune time comes, I can make the most profit, I need your help. Your time to choose. And the answer is, I need your help. So, the young man replied, "I'll let you know when I need your help." Okay, so in this video, we learned every point in the section, finding out about cities, stories, travelers, sculpture, and archaeology. Part 5, The Clever Poor Man. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section, finding out about cities, stories, travelers, sculpture, and archaeology, part 6, The Clever Poor Man. I'll see you there.